Bennett, Tkachuk, and Verhaeghe, terrific together as a line. They bring a little bit of everything. They can score. They play that intense, hard-nosed style. Tkachuk taps it into the zone. Cole is there first. Turnout, trying to chip it out, stolen away. Matthew Tkachuk moving in, centering feed, the shot, score! Tkachuk sets up Verhaeghe, and the Panthers strike first.
He intercepts that outward pass by the Tampa Bay Lightning, looks across, and just a beautiful hands.
Hard nose shift there. You know you're going to get that when Maroon and Colton are out there. Lundell with a steal. Here comes Markov for Reinhart. What a move and a save by Vasilevsky.
Those pass outlet passes, and here's the result. Goes from Lundell to Barkov, and there's Reinhardt. He had to pick it out of his skates and then try and flip it over top of Vasilevsky. There's the intercepted pass. Barkov, Reinhardt just came right to the top of the crease.
Gives to Tkachuk. Ekblad shot blocked away. Ekblad back on the loose puck. Tkachuk has it again behind the net. Waiting. Looking, centering, Bennett all alone scores! Tkachuk sets up another one! It's 2-0 Panthers!
You never want that puck behind your own net if you're the opposition with Tkachuk gets a hold of it and he's got half a second. Here's Tkachuk, gets his second assist of the game. Look at that beautiful backhander right onto the forehand of Bennett.
It's really been... And with Lundell going up with Barkov, that's been part of the turning point for this Panther team. Those two lines have both been dynamite together. And hopefully later this week they get Anthony Duclair back, who adds more to the depth. Tampa trying to answer back. Sergachev, Kucherov fires and he scores! Oh, it gets by Bobrovsky. Kucherov does answer. It's 2-1.
Until it was probably a 2 feet in front of him. There's the shot.
Panthers looking for one more quick rush on the man advantage. Here's Verhaeghe. Waiting. Power play winding down. Verhaeghe will shoot. Knocked down in front. They score! Tkachuk, ka-ching! It's a three-point night for Matthew Tkachuk, and it's 3-1. The hands are incredible. He is incredible. I mean, those hands... I mean, look at that. In behind, Lostarinen hit by Chernak. Verhaeghe works it. Montour looking, firing, score! Deflected in! And the Panthers open up a 4-1 lead on Tampa Bay.
Three-card Monty. Here's a different angle. Watch the stick out in front. Yep. Goes right off the blade.
Sergachev weaves his way in and shoots wide. Giovanni Smith one hands it all the way down the ice.
Yeah, you don't want to just be chipping it out of your own zone. The Panthers.
Giveaway. Eric Staal scores! Vasilevsky on the giveaway, and Eric Staal makes it 5-1 Panthers.
To get Vasilevsky to give that puck away. Oh, behind the net. Whoops. And there's that long reach.
And Saturday night, they'll host Colorado. We're going on the road next week for four. Tkachuk has it again. Moving in. The feed, the shot. They got another one. Matthew Tkachuk and Carter Verhaeghe are blowing the lightning out of the building. It's 6-1.
But look at the patience from Tkachuk. He draws a defender.
Ekblad again up at the line over to Bennett. He shoots. Tkachuk got a piece of that and stayed out of the net. He's just incredible in front, Matthew Tkachuk. Here he is, deflected home! Tkachuk, ka-ching! 2 goals and 5 points for Matthew Tkachuk. It's 7-1 Panthers. What a night!
Number 19, look at how they set it up. And there's that pass.
The Panthers coach Paul Maurice, that is win number 800 in his career. Only the sixth coach in NHL history with 800 victories. And his team does it in style, Randy. 7-1 the final.